Hey everybody, it's IGozLuigi, and today I am bringing you some Pokemon Online gameplay footage. I am joined by...
You're lying.
I am joined by God, yes.
What?
God is TA Gamer.
I've been upgraded.
Yeah, you've been blessed with the Holy Grail now.
Wait, hold on. If I am God...
Yes.
I'm afraid of saying this because I feel like someone... Like, I'm gonna get in deep trouble... saying this. If that is true, how can I be blessed if I am thee who doth the blessing? Yeah, I'm gonna die for this.
You're gonna get around so the room much
like, hate. I'm looking up like, please don't kill me, please, I'm sorry.
Do you know, there's gonna be people gonna hack your IP. Find out where you are, come to your house with pickforches and torches, and then burn your house down.
Exactly. How dare you?
Go to hell!
How dare you? Yeah, if you're watching this...
I got God in my name, so I technically cannot die, because I can't go to hell, and God won't let me into heaven, so there's no way I can actually die.
So like just float in the middle, like,
yeah.
Well then, this is fun, for like all eternity, like, huh, this is fun.
I'm like, hello, Elvis. Michael Jackson, keep it real.
Just keep molesting children. Wait, no, that was dark. Never mind. yeah, I'm gonna get banned off of YouTube for this video.
What do you mean it's going up on my channel?
Hey, I might upload this. If you're watching this from my side, I'm gonna make my way to Azalea Town and maybe just...
A lot of my video gets like taken down because of what you said. I'll get like a copyright strike and then my partnership is expired.
Like,
it's all your fault.
Why were you banned? You promoted molestation. I didn't promote molestation. I just made fun of Michael Jackson. It's the same thing.
I didn't lie. I told the truth.
I just told people what happened.
The world needs to know.
Hey, you're gonna be forever banned from me just because you made fun of Michael Jackson. Like, why am I not moving? Okay.
Your headset is making you sound like a robot now, and it's hilarious.
Awesome. Maybe I am a robot.
Oh, you're back now.
There's a lot of like, I can hear the monotone in my own voice. It's kind of funny.
I find it funny, you were breaking up sound like an Autobot.
I think my computer jumped. Why is the game fucking... there's something wrong with the
God, that's hilarious.
World Online servers. I might be a robot, actually.
I'm sorry, but...
You'll never...
It's when you say something important, your voice breaks up.
Your computer doesn't care about what I have to say.
Again.
Nothing you say is important. You don't have to listen to this. I'm saving your ears, Luigi. I'm saving them from the troubles of...
I bet many people watching this are thinking it's their connection that's doing that.
Crap.
They're like, oh god, my internet's messing up again. No, it's just a game's voice. Oh, come on, see him. Kill Charizard. Go on. God damn it, just kill me already.
Maybe he sounds like that.
Oh, it's used. Yes, it's killed me. Only one Pokemon left, and I'm out of this godforsaken place.
I don't know what to do, so I'm just killing everyone.
Okay, Nidu. What's Nidu Queen weak against? Is it water?
Help me.
I think you need a new headset.
Nidu King. It's not the headset, it's probably my internet because it's been at a dick all day.
Oh yes, my Nidu Queen's fainted. I'm out of this godforsaken place.
I'm so happy that my Pokemon all died.
Save the queen.
Yeah, now people are gonna go with pitchforks to your house.
I'm British, so I'm allowed to speak about the queen. safe.
Oh yeah. No, no, I'm gonna say this. I sometimes feel bad for Crown Prince. He's never gonna be king. I'm telling you, he's never gonna be king. He's never gonna be king. Everyone knows it. Not making fun of anyone. Just saying the truth. And
okay,
now
I'm out of here now.
Now every English person in the world hates me.
Whereabouts are you in the game?
I'm on my way to Azalea Town to beat the bug gym leader.
Okay. Is there a train station in that gym?
There, I don't know if there's one in Azalea Town, but there's one in Cherry Grove. And you...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go to Cherry Grove and beat you there. Okay, I just brought one ticket for £5,000.
Wow. You spent money. Why can't I not use my map here? My bike?
I don't like... Okay, I can even get Goldenrod City, Saffron City, Viridian City, Silver Town. We'll stay here. Where should I go? Goldenrod City?
You can go Goldenrod then backtrack to Azalea Town.
Okay, I'm doing that.
Be easier.
It'd be a lot easier.
Hopefully my internet doesn't crap out while I'm battling the gym leader, so it'll be like, let's wait a day until I have to battle this easy gym leader again. That I can just take out with one Pokemon, at like, without any trouble, with actually just spamming one move.
Actually, to be honest, if you started in Kanto, the Johto gym leader is going to be really tough.
Yeah, I did it in reverse because on my other account, I started in Johto. So I wanted a challenge when battling Claire. I'm like, I'm gonna own you, bitch. I'll make you my bitch.
If I backtrack to you, I've got to face all these trainers and they all look scary, so I'm not gonna bother trying doing it.
They'll have like level 20 each Pokemon, probably. Level 20 is too much.
It's too much for my level 89 Blastoise.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to risk it like a biscuit.
Speaking of biscuits, do you have Popeyes there? Like the
no.
Okay, if you ever go to a place that has Popeyes, they make the best biscuits.
I'll just like chocolate bourbons biscuits.
And by they're not, you know, the biscuits like cookies. No, you know those like muffin biscuit things that are like buttery.
Yeah.
Those biscuits. Oh.
Oh,
that was me getting an orgasm from food. Oh, excuse everyone. In case you're wondering, you know. You know, it took me a while to realize that all the cities and towns in Pokemon are named after colors.
Like Goldenrod, Cherry Grove.
Look, Cinnabar. It's like the fuchsia. Vermilion, Lavender, Saffron, Celadon, Cerulean. I don't know what Pewter is, but it's like a type of gray, I think, something like that.
It's like when you play Mario, most of the islands are... What is it? In New Super Mario Bros., all the areas are named after fruits. And then you got Peach at the end. Which I just find hilarious.
I feel like Peach is a bitch.
I just want to let everybody know that's watching that I have a Pikachu. The only Pikachu in this game.
Exactly. No one has ever caught a Pikachu.
And 29.
If you ever see someone who has another Pikachu, he's probably hacking.
Yeah, if you see another person with a Pikachu, they're definitely hacking because I'm the only one who has a Pikachu.
Report them. Instantly.
I'm the only one who has both gender Pikachu.
Mine's transsexual.
Mine's confused and it can't tell what's the one of these that is sticking to both. Which makes it the most loving Pikachu of all time.
It's also fat, so it's jolly. Well, we just
there's some more trainers here.
We offended so many people in this video.
I'm stuck between two crossroads. I can't go north or Goldenrod because there's trainers. I can't go south to you because there's trainers. I don't want to go to the train station because it means that I have to pay more money.
Oh, God forbid I pay money.
It's too much. £5,000 to get somewhere. That's a rip-off.
I'm going
to
get this on
video.
Don't even
get that airline.
I'm
going
to get this on video. I'm going to give you two really good Pokemon. So don't cheap out.
Okay, I'm going to wait here for you.
Seriously, in Goldenrod?
Yeah, I'm serious in Goldenrod. Yeah, let me bring up the map. Johto. You're in Alzania Town. Hey, you're not... All you gotta do is go up Route 32.
No, but I have to, like, go through the route in the forest place.
Look, stop being a whiner and just go through the scary place.
No, but I'm afraid of the dark. It makes me shit my pants.
Then close your eyes.
But if I close my eyes, then I don't know where I'm going. See, it doesn't work.
If you believe in the Matrix, then you can get to your destination.
If I believe in the Matrix, then there's a lot of things wrong with me and I should probably see a psychiatrist.
Now, you can always take the blue pill and stay in the dream world, or you can take the red pill and die and wake up in the alternate world, which could be a dream world, but to say it's a real world. In this case, you're going to wake up to the Pokemon game you're playing.
Or I can just not take the pills from the creepy dude that I don't know.
Yeah, but then you're going to be stuck thinking, God, I should have taken the red or blue pill.
God, this must have been the best drugs in the world.
And they were free.
I missed out on some vibes, man.
Okay, I'm going to try and sneak my way past all these trainers.
I'm going to laugh when you fail.
I done it! Yes!
Clutch.
So long, losers. Goodbye, old creepy old man.
Clutch.
Now just go through the forest.
I think there are people through the forest, too.
Wait, how? Oh yeah, I got you some surfboard.
Surfboard.
Backpack. I can't believe they've done it so cheap now. It's unbelievable. Wait, how do you use it? Oh, I'm already surfing. I like how I surf and I'm just walking on water. Look, I'm God, I'm walking on water. Oh. I'm just gonna piss so much religion people off.
You pissed a lot of people off.
Do you know, I was working in like a bookstore for a while, and I had to categorize all the fiction and non-fiction books. Fiction being made up and non-fiction being real. When it came to a Bible, I put the Bible into the fiction book, and this old lady just looked at me. And I was like,
here's the thing, I don't like it when they put religious books. I don't get it, like, to be honest, they shouldn't, like, if you wanna, they should place this for religious stuff so no one gets offended by anything.
Yeah, in the bin.
dude, that's disrespectful.
This is stuff for too much people.
That's disrespectful, I mean, if you want...
Okay, I'm in the town that you are now. Where are you?
I'm making my way downtown. I'm trying to get to the
But you're not even in this town.
I'm in
yet.
The gym.
Oh,
I'm
coming after you. Wait, I think I saw you.
Red haired boy with Pikachu with yellow rat.
There you are.
On
you left.
I'm just ignoring you and battling the gym.
I'm just following you. I'm just gonna mock you because I got this Pikachu, and you don't.
Yeah, you're probably gonna be in a different layout gym than I am. So, haha.
Wait, is this two separate?
Depends on
layout.
Depends on where you start. The layout changes.
Oh, I'm just gonna wait outside you.
Ah, oh, shit, I have to go here. What if I never come out? Then you'll be waiting forever.
Then this video is gonna go on for 24 hours.
Why not?
Or just me just standing
and
here.
Not talking. Let's just remain silent this whole...
I can hear your voices. George and Mike is hilarious.
Hey, maybe I did it intentionally. It's not my mic, it's me. How are you fucking
kidding
me? Oh
my god, it's hilarious.
Okay.
Oh, do you know in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, they brought back Night and Day?
Seriously?
Yeah, because like, when you set your clock, it sets automatically to your 3DS clock. And if it's night time in where you are, it's night time in the game, and you can catch all sorts of different Pokemon. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to get. I'm supposed to go get a Pokemon at night time. And Mirage spots, different Mirages spots open different days. So there will be one opening Monday, there'll be a different one Tuesday, there'll be a different one Wednesday. It's really odd. I'm probably spoiling it for every new person out there.
Yeah, that's where not giving a fuck comes in handy.
Yeah.
Such a powerful
tool. I just want everybody to know that TMs you can use as much as you like, and HMs you can use as much as you like.
Seriously? TMs don't break?
No, TMs don't disappear. They remain in your bag, and you use them as much as you want.
Why did they change that? It's more fun, like, having to use it discreetly. Oh, I beat Bugsy. Crap. I didn't even notice.
Oh, no, but it's good with some of them. Oh, right, now you can exit out of that torture chamber.
I did what I planned to do for this video. Should I just end it? Should I just end it and just keep talking on yours?
You can end it after you give me a Pokemon.
I'm not gonna give you a Pokemon video, because I don't want to remember having to... I don't want there to be video footage on my channel, me giving you stuff.
You have to give stuff, it's a principle.
It's a principle, I'll give you stuff, just not on my video. Because I don't want to have to see it again. Like, I'll just not watch your videos.
I got it. All you gotta do is pause it while you send me something, and then resume it afterwards.
Or I can just end the video right now, and do a video of other
stuff. You call that a Pokemon? That's pathetic! Look at this adorable little species.
Look at this worm that looks like a dick.
Is he having fun tonight?
I'm just walking with my wobbly dick. I'm not in my episode here. If you're watching this, thank you for watching. If you like, leave a like, leave a comment in the comment section below, and most importantly, subscribe, and also check out iGods of Luigi's channel. There's gonna be a link down there somewhere. If you don't find a link, it's probably because I don't really like this guy. I just humor him. See ya.
He's just jealous because I got a Pikachu and he doesn't. So it's understandable. But if you guys head over to my channel, you can watch some extended footage of this
of
lovely game.
Of him saying that he has a Pikachu.
Of me saying I have a
like
Pikachu.
Like, even in the previous video, just like it opens Pikachu. Up with him saying that he has a Pikachu.
Pika!
Yeah, Pika is... There's a line in... I'm not really sure. I think it's Finnish. Pika means vagina. I'm not really sure which language, but Pika means vagina in the language. I think it's...
And then my Pikachu's getting laid 24/7.
Awesome, because it is a vagina, so
and
it gets
I'm walking
pounded,
away.
So your Pikachu's basically a pussy. Haha, got owned. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
My Pikachu's a bitch.
No, your Pikachu's a pussy because Pika means pussy in a certain...
Oh, look at this guy. He thinks he's a little tough. Yeah. Huh? I'll beat the crap out of you, X. Oh god, he wants to face me in the battle. I'm running away.
Little do they know that I'm all talk.
No, he's trying to face me again. Leave me alone.
Little do they know that I'm all talk and I have no...
I looked the guy in the eyes
back
and he
up
instantly
my words.
Invited me to battle. God, that was so terrifying.
It's kind of like battling an NPC. Even players, like actual players, they want to battle when you look them in the eye.
I'll just look at him for intimidation, he just squares up and just invites me to a battle.
Why you look at me, you hoe? You know what I want to do?
What?
I want to walk up to people and ask them if they want to buy a hoe, and when they get all confused, I just pull out a hoe, like, you know, the gardening thing.
Do you want a hoe? Do you want a free hoe? Hell yeah! There you go. What the hell is this?
It's a hole. I just silently walk away. You know what I really want? Oh, it would be funny. You just walk up to someone, give them a hug, and walk away without saying a word.
No, you should go up to a police officer and say, I've got a truck full of hose. Do you want some? And they go to investigate, and they're like, oh, that's some top quality shit right there. Some nice quality hose.
Okay. If you want the cheaper kind, these are from China. Well, just defending Chinese people.
Or if you want some really bad makes, you can always get the ones that are made in Britain, or the ones that are made in America. Just piss a lot of people off.
If you want quality control,
now what you should do, if you go into a shop to buy anything, say like a fire extinguisher, go to them and say, is this made in Britain or China? And they'll say Britain, no thanks. It doesn't work.
If I say this here, they're like, total shit.
I just know I'm gonna get like British people gonna be mouthing off to me during this episode, not realising that I'm British too, so it is allowed.
I'm allowed to make fun of my own kind, damn it!
What has this world come to? I had to run to an NPC battle to get away from come on, Pikachu.
The gazes of the madman.
Pikachu, you can't lose to a frickin' Bellsprout!
Yeah.
Go, Pikachu! No! My Pikachu's poisoned! It has rabies!
Let's get myself to...
Oh my god, my Pikachu sucks. Okay, my Pikachu's poisoned and asleep. How the hell does that work? Oh my god.
I'm trying to understand that.
Yeah, I'm changing to my Charizard.
So if you're... What? How can you be poisoned? What?
Yeah, my Pikachu's poisoned and it's asleep, so I'm losing damage and I can't attack. It's the future of Pokemon gaming. If that was possible in like X and Y and all that, then people would just be using that combo on all trainers they
come
across.
People will be using Butterfree all the time.
Ah, oh, Butterfree's amazing. Do you know Pidgeot has a Mega Evolution now in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire?
Yep, and it looks kind of badass. I like Pidgeot.
The only thing is, I'm thinking, where are you going to find Pidgey?
Yeah, that's the problem. They're really hard to find. Like,
you gotta go to X and Y and like trade it from Pokemon Bank and into Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. That's the only way.
It's not really that hard to do.
Because I've got six Pidgeots in X and Y.
So just trade the worst one. Now the problem is it's a really hard Pokemon to catch. I never find a Pidgeot walking wild.
Alright, so my Pikachu's just won that fabulous battle, and he likes me. His happiness has grown from 29 to 33%. Woo!
Wonderful.
And it didn't even level up at all.
In case you guys missed that, that was me not giving a fuck.
See what I got to pull up with? I got to put up to a person who neglects my Pokemon, like literally.
Who neglects his pussy mouse.
Hey, you leave my puss alone. There, puss Pikachu.
Can you call a rat puss? Isn't that like a cat name?
I want to rename my Pikachu to Pussachu.
On my Nuzlocke chat, Nuzlocke videos, I should get on that.
Oh god, I need to release my Pikachu.
I don't know why I stopped. My Pikachu is called Thunder Tits.
Awesome name. My Pikachu, if I could rename it in this game, I would rename it to Pussachu.
Sweet. The problem is though that Thunder Tits died, so I can't release it again.
God, you killed a valuable asset. You don't deserve to call yourself a Pokemon trainer. Now that you lost the great...
That's okay,
power
I have a Mew.
Pikachu.
But I have a Mew.
How have you got a Mew?
Randomizer.
Oh my god, that's cheating.
It's not cheating, it's the challenge.
No, because you can come across you can come across Deoxys, Rayquaza, Groudon,
I came across
Kyogre.
A Latios, and it almost fucked me.
No, because you could basically have all the legendaries before you even get the first patch.
No, because you can only catch the first Pokemon in an area. So chances are, you're not going to get another legendary. Yeah.
See, I wouldn't be able to do them sort of challenges because I can't multitask on thinking. Because if I have to think about all them rules, I'm just going to like mess up so many times.
My brain's going to implode. I'm like, oh my god, so much effort.
I'm to have it down, like written down on some wall so I remember, like, step one, always catch the first
Pokemon.
I'm gonna
buy another screen just to put the rules on it while I'm playing Pokemon.
I might just do that.
I'm thinking of buying another monitor for streaming so I can stream some advanced war, like, custom zombie stuff. I'm making my way to, Saffron. Yeah, Saffron, so I can give you your Pokemon.
Oh, I've got to go to Saffron, damn it. Hold on. I'm not even there yet.
Noob. Backpack. I keep forgetting why I don't use my bike. It's just easier to use a bike.
I don't have a bike because I like to walk for the exercise.
Exactly. Because nothing's worse than being fat in a virtual game.
Do you know, there's a thing in like Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire that when you go to, you know where the first gym is in Rushbrio City? You know you've got the you know where you got to go to that guy after those lab notes are stolen? There's a house like just near it, all the scientists lay. There's a guy in there who gives you a float stone. If you go upstairs after he's given it to you and come back down, the guy turns from skinny to be really fat, and when you speak to him he goes, I've recently gained a lot of weight somehow. And I just find that so funny. Because it's meant to keep him slim, but instead it's made him really large. Most funniest thing I ever seen. Okay, I'm nearly on my way to Saffron City.
Yeah, same here.
You owe me 5,000 Poke Dollars, by the way.
I'm giving you 2 free Pokemon.
God, yeah, that's true. I've spent £10,000 so far on one day.
So imagine you just bought a shiny Dewgong and shiny Nidoqueen for 10,000. It's not bad. Not bad at all.
I could ask for a discount. I'm so just saying, it's a bit much.
Gave me free Pokemon and paid me back from my travel expenses.
I got stolen goods in my inventory from that event that time. God, that event's closed now, I still got it in my inventory.
Oh, there you are.
I'm just in Saffron City Station.
I still beat you though. Haha, you're so slow.
What? I thought you were already in there.
No, I was on my way there.
Oh, come on.
What was my union password? I can't fucking...
Oh god, what is mine? I have it on my desktop. In a notepad, which bring it up, it might accidentally. Oh god, it's 50-50 on this one.
I don't want an accident. Are there any would you like a Tyroke? I never use it. I have a Tyroke if you'd like it. I don't really use it. I have a Meryl. I have a Gligar. If you Scythers... I'm gonna give you the... I have a Togepi if you want.
Hang on, I'm just touching my...
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. I know. Just got Endo calling off quickly.
Special defense.
Okay, they're awesome. Back now.
They're black?
No, I'm back now. I just forgot my password and I didn't want to bring it up on screen, but then I realised it didn't really matter because I've got a type here and they can see it already. So I don't know how to do all that for nothing. Alright, I'm in there. It's so majestic.
Congratulations.
You give me any more Pokemon?
No! No, just kidding. Sorry. I'm just messing with you. I cancelled the trade just to fucking just make him think I'm giving him stuff and then take it away from him this moment.
Is it done?
Yeah.
Yay!
If you ask for anything again, I'm gonna cut.
So, hypothetically, do you have any spare Pokemon you don't need? Just hypothetically.
Hypothetically?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
I do, but I'm not gonna give it.
Someone sent me a message in a different language. Yeah, I'm just going to ignore him. He's a stranger in the mist. Oh my god, that's the most majestic Nidoqueen I've ever come across. You're going straight into my party. Goodbye, my crappy Nidoqueen. You have been replaced by a majestic one with 928 IVs all round. Dugong, you will go up there as well. Which Pokemon should I get rid of? Oh god, I don't know what Pokemon to get rid of, really. I want to keep Charizard. I want to keep Blastoise. I want to keep Gyarados because it's shiny. I don't want to get rid of my Pikachu because
I'm the one who gave you that shiny Gyarados as well. Huh. The best thing that's ever happened to you in this game was knowing me.
And someone's giving me a Pikachu. It wasn't shiny, but still, you know, I'm not complaining.
Yeah, but I have a fairly decent Seedra if you want it.
Yes.
Okay, why not? I'm not gonna give you my shiny Kingdra.
Please.
No.
Please. I'll stop. I won't ever mention I've got a Pikachu again.
No, if you give me some shiny Kingdra.
I've got a Pikachu.
I got a shiny Kingdra and a Dragonair.
Can I have a Dragonair?
I have a 99 Ursaring too.
Is it shiny?
Nope.
I don't want it. But can I have the shiny Kingdra?
But apart from special defense, all its IVs are over 23.
God, it's so hard to get Think Pokemon to get rid of. Oh, so long Pikachu, I'll restore you later. I've made an executive decision.
Okay, let's...
Alright, who wants to battle me? I've got three shiny Pokemon.
Okay, let's give you this because I want to go and play some FIFA Ultimate Teams because I spent money on that and I don't want it to go to waste. Houndoom 70k. No, thank you.
Are you upstairs?
Yeah.
So am I. Oh, yay.
Look at this Gyarados. I'm not giving to you, but still.
Oh my god. Is that a Seedra shiny?
No.
Oh, okay.
But it's decent stats apart from special attack.
Oh yeah.
So deal with it. Yeah, okay.
Do you got any
good
more Pokemon?
Good luck with that. I have a Tyrogue. I have a Tyrogue if you want it.
Yes.
Wow.
I'll take any Pokemon I can get.
I take everything.
Take everything you own. Someone just sent me a Houndoom for 70k. I'm not buying your Houndoom.
Your Houndoom sucks. I think I typed in... Come.
There
take this shit.
Yes. Give me your shit. That's a really good Pokemon. Where'd you get that?
I have no idea. I think someone gave it to me.
Oh god, that guy's got an Aerodactyl. How did he get that?
bought it with real money. You know, people tend to do that sometimes.
I'm gonna ask him, will he give me it?
Not everyone enjoys your company.
Sure.
It's a rarity. Dude, I'm gonna go because I wanna play some PlayStation. My chariot awaits me, okay?
Okay. I'm gonna end the recording off in a bit anyway.
Yeah. Okay. Your videos were blessed with my presence, so you're welcome.
Yes, and if my video does get taken down, it's because of things that you said were...
You insulted
rude.
A lot of people. At least 5 billion
Who
people.
Who did I offend?
Every single person.
Okay, I might have offended people about God. System. I might have offended the British. I might have offended the Americans.
Exactly, so only around
only
5 billion
about
people.
Only 2% of the world.
I have not
off.
Been offended.
I think only about 2% I offended. The rest are... okay with it.
Well, it depends on who you are. I'm gonna say you offended at least 50% of the world, but they'll get over it.
That's a bit
of an exaggeration. Only like 5 people watch my video, so it's not really a big deal.
And no one watches my video, so it's fine.
No one even likes you. You just keep creating accounts and subbing to yourself.
Yeah, I've got 5,000 more to do.
But you're just too lazy to do them.
Yeah, I'm just too lazy. I'm gonna pay someone else to do it.
It's just easier. And you end up just watching... I watch the video from each and every one of those accounts. Like, that's just what I do all day. Just keep watching.
Put them on autoplay, so they just, like, play every single video I've done.
And I log in on five different browsers on accounts, so I'm efficient.
You can actually do that in the Apple Store. Just let's go into the Apple Store to refresh your videos. It's what people do.
Oh, that's actually genius.
I'm not even kidding, that's what people do, and it's just so hilarious. It's an easy way to get your views.
It's actually
up.
Genius.
It is.
Yeah, at least. I'll just get like 50 views easily. I go every day like, yeah, no, you're gonna buy anything today? You've been coming here for the past 6 months.
I'm just checking to see if the refreshing works on this.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna bounce, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. See you, dude, bye-bye.
See ya. Okay. I want to say thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please remember to click the like button below, subscribe to my channel, and check out T-Gamer's channel. Link will be in the description if you're wondering, and see his perspective. I don't know if the video will be up or not, but even when it does, I will share the link in the description of the video and annotation as well. Thank you guys for watching, peace out, and I'm just going to play a bit more myself off screen now that I have the Pokemon that I want. Love you, bye!